Can you tell me the zero of the function?